there are criminal networks in Central America that are engaged in a coordinated misinformation campaign and luring people who are in increasingly desperate situations to pay them large sums of money to transport them or their children to the southwest border of the United States with the expectation that they'll be welcomed into the United States even though they're not following the legal immigration procedures. That is what we're up against right now. And that is why you've heard the president, other senior administration officials articulate very clearly what the law is and the fact that the law will continue to be rigorously enforced.